I'm Megan. I'm here with Jeffrey.
What's happening, Catherine? Sorry, I got something in my eye. Probably dust. But other than that, doing good.
We just finished up your order of white, sign white acrylics that are all lighted. There's five of them. All 11.5 inch by 11.5 inch footprint.
And you got the gambit. You want every size. You got a little stair step going on. Because it's 24, 26, 30, 32, and 34.
36,
excuse me. Yes. Let me say that one more time. 24, 26, 30, 32, and 36 are your six pedestals.
Yep.
Excuse me.
And they are here. They're all started to be boxed. There's three of them. There's another one around here somewhere.
Five, and the sixth one actually is already moved over by the path.
No, there's only five of them. These are all of them.
Why are you having me do the video? Catherine, I'm going to send you all kinds of things. You're going to get 40s. You're going to
send you extra.
Yeah, you're going to get like 10 pedestals. Just send me back whatever you don't want.
But they're all here. They're all accounted for. I just did the lighting on a little while ago. Double checked all of them. They're all working. They are...
She does awesome work. They look great. They work great. One thing while she's talking, didn't mean to interrupt, but you can see through the plastic there's brown paper on this. That just peels off like you're peeling off tape. It just helps protect it so it doesn't scratch. So when you get them, peel all the brown paper off and it'll look brand spanking new.
Yep. They're also, the bottoms of these have been siliconed on the base. If we absolutely have to get them off, you can. But they should be well attached by the time they get to you. They're stretch strapped on there for right now just for reinforcement and pressure on them. So you just take that off, take your brown paper off and plug them in. It should be perfect. Jeffrey's modeling the cleaning kit for you. Yeah, there's our band up.
See, something better than me reading off numbers. I can just do this.
He's very good at that. So you have a microfiber rag, that's the blue part that you're seeing now. Use that to clean your acrylic, nothing else. It won't scratch it. They are washable to some extent, so you should be able to reuse them. If you need to use any other cleaner on here to help get off any grime or goo or residue from anything, use any glass cleaner that's ammonia free. We use Windex. We have one called Sparkle that's awesome. Doesn't matter which kind you use, just make sure it's ammonia free. Imagine that. They will be going out today via truck, so keep an eye out for them.
Absolutely. And then we notice you're in Broken Arrow, Oklahoma. However, we are sending these to Lynham, Maryland. That I got right.
There you go. All I can see is reading them.
Yeah, well, you know. I finally learned to read.
Yeah. Anyways, thanks so much for your business, and if you get a chance,
No, she's too nice then. She's too nice. I don't say if you get a chance. You have to send me a video of what's going on these, because I see our pedestals all day, but we like to see what you're putting on them, especially them in action.
And otherwise, I'll probably call you and beg you.
That's right. You know.
Send in the pit.
Yep.
Anything we can.
Anyways, thanks again. Hope you're having a good day, and hope everything goes well. It looks like you're in a big freedom pharmaceutical thing, so it looks pretty sweet. So yeah, if you need anything else, hit us up. We can always make more pedestals. Thanks again. Have a good day.